And that is why I formed this movement, because I believe that as youth, we can effectively help people know about Jesus, know about God, and how much He means to them, and how much He loves them through our gifts, through our talents, and through almsgiving. Many of the times we live in a day and age where we just give through speech, we just give through motivation, and so on and so forth. But with this movement, we believe in also one thing, an act of giving, an act of stretching out and reaching out to the next people who need to know about God. We believe that in this world and universe that we live in, there are a lot of things that happen, and there are a lot of things people do not believe, especially the gospel. So we as the Vessels Electoral Movement believe that through an act of family, if we have oneness, biblical authority as one of our values as well, these are things that help us move and forge ahead to our direction. There are great things that this year has for the movement, and I just believe that God is going to do wonderful things. But I urge you to be there and reach out and say, hey, I got some clothes at home that I don't use, and I really want to reach out. I've got some toys that I want to reach out. I've got a book that I want people to read. I've got a Bible that I want people to read, and so on and so forth. In that way, you are giving your materialistic things to benefit someone else. That's why this movement is here. We are here to not only speak about God, but we're here to reach out through giving. We believe that it's more blessed to give than to receive, and in that act we believe that as we give, more things are going to be granted. So I urge each and everyone, I have spoken for you as a visionary of this movement, that it's free for all. It's free for all. I want each and every person to realize that Lusaka isn't the only place that we are going to reach out. In the years to come, we are going to go to places in Kawe. We're going to reach out to Kawe in the southern, in central province. We're going to go to Kwala Belt. We're going to go to northern province, northwestern province. And God is going to help us reach out to all these provinces, because we believe in our mission. We are here to use our talents and gifts to transform the nation of Zambia. This is the Vessels Electoral Movement. I urge you to join us today. Thank you.
So let us come to Him, no matter who we are. The price is paid, the path is clear.